Tadasana is a very important asana for increasing height. For this, stand straight and then stretch your hands towards ceiling. Be on your toes. Stretch your body as much as you can. Hold it for 10 seconds and come back. If you want to increase your height, you have to practice Vrikshasana regularly. For this, you have to stand straight and lift your right leg up to the thigh joint. Hold it there and make Namaskar with hands. Stretch your arms towards the ceiling. Focus on one point. Hold it for 5 to 10 seconds and gradually come back. Repeat it from second leg also. Lift it towards thigh joint. Hand stretched. Make Namaskar Mudra with hands. Hold it for 10 to 15 seconds or 5 to 10 seconds for beginners. And come back. Relax.
Ardha Chakrasana is a very good asana for spinal flexibility. For this, you have to stand straight. Now put your four fingers at your back. Inhale, go back. Hold it for a while, for 10 to 20 seconds even. It gives you spinal flexibility, stretch. Now come back. You can repeat this asana. Asana is a very good asana. For this, you have to stand straight. Now stretch your arms towards the ceiling. Stretch your hands. Stretch more. Now breathe out. Go down. Put your hands on the ground. Palm down, touch your nose to knee. Hold it for 10 to 20 seconds. It may enhance the circulation of blood towards your head also. Now come back slowly. It is a good asana for increasing height. Urdhastottanasana. Urdhastottanasana gives you powerful lateral stretching. For this, you have to stand straight. Now stretch your arms towards the ceiling. Hold it for a while. Now go towards the side. It may enhance your height. It gives you spinal flexibility also. Now come back. Now second side. Opposite side. Hold for a while. In the starting, you have to repeat it for two times.
Tadasana is also a very important asana for increasing height. For this, you have to lie down on floor and stretch your hands as Tadasana. Inhale and stretch your hands, stretch your toes in outward direction. Hold it for 10 to 15 seconds. It may stretch all your joints and the end result of increasing height. Come back slowly. You have to repeat it 10 to 15 rounds of Vrishtatadasana every day.
हे ऑल, कैसा लगा आपको वीडियो? आई होप आपको कुछ सीखने को मिला हो. अगर आपको ये अच्छा लगे तो प्लीज़ हमारा BYC यूट्यूब चैनल सब्सक्राइब कीजिए. साथ में बेल आइकन है, उसे ज़रूर ऑन कीजिएगा, जिससे ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा वीडियोस आपको सबसे पहले मिल पाएँ. और साथ में अगर अच्छा लगे और लगे कि दूसरों को इसको भेजना चाहिए तो शेयर ज़रूर कीजिएगा. और हाँ, कोई भी सजेशन है तो नीचे कमेंट बॉक्स में ज़रूर लिखिएगा. थैंक यू वेरी मच.